UFC legend Chuck Liddell once punched a nightclub DJ. According to the Iceman, he was in Kentucky for the Kentucky Derby when he was out one night at the club. That's when the DJ came up to him and said, "I've been training, I think I can take a body shot from you." Chuck said that he didn't want to punch the DJ, but he called him up on stage and told the entire crowd that he could take a body shot from the Iceman. Even still, Liddell didn't want to hit him until the DJ started putting him on blast, saying that Chuck couldn't knock him down with a body shot. So, Chuck hit the DJ with a body shot, leaving him moaning on his knees.